She was haunted by the picture of one beautiful young girl whose life was taken from her so young.
This song is dedicated to this girl and young people everywhere whose lives are taken unjustly.